Alrighty, guys. Turn that down just a touch. Reach up into the sky. Take a little lean to the right. Stretch out the side. And up. And to the other side. And touch your toes. Give me a nice roll up. 30 jumping jacks. Here we go. 30, guys.
Starting with 20 reps, and each round we're going to reduce 5 reps. So 20, 15, 10, and 5. So first, we've got a lunge through to a press, right foot forward, lunging down, pressing up with your weights. 20 on that side. When we switch legs, 20 on this side, lunge down, but we're doing a tricep dip. Okay, and then we're going into sumo squats with a bicep curl. So 20, curling with those weights on the way up. And then feet are hip width apart. We're going into squat jumps. We've got 20. The lower you get, the higher you jump, the harder it is. You want to go easier. All you're going to do is you're going to squat up on the toes 20 times. And then we've got 20 burpees. You don't want to do burpees. You're going to squat, touch the ground, and up. Otherwise, we're doing a full burpee. Out, up, down, 20 times. We're doing that 4 times, reducing by 5 reps each round. I'm going to start with 5-pound weights, so grab your weights now, and we'll get started. All right, guys. Right foot forward in that lunge. Arms are at 90. 20 reps. Here we go. 1. 5. Here we go. 20. Ten more, keep going. Five more. Two more. Nice. Sumo squat. Legs are wide. Toes are pointing out. Elbows beside the body. 20 reps. Here we go. Down. Curl up. Ten more, guys. Five more. Last one. Nice. Weights go down. 20 jump squats. Here we go. Thank you. Jump squats, 15. Legs are hip width apart, here we go. Five more. Perfect. 15 burpees, no rest, guys. Let's go. Two more rounds, guys. Grab a drink. All right. Exact same circuit, but we have 10 reps this time. I'm going to move up to 8 pounds instead of 5. Challenge yourself. Go a little heavier this round. Fifteen more seconds, catch your breath. Give those shoulders a roll. Make sure you're breathing. It's only 10, it's gonna feel a lot less than 20. All right, guys. Right foot forward, left foot back. Arms at 90. Here we go, 10 reps. Two more. Three more, sorry. Last one. Nice. Switch sides. Hands go up. Tricep dip. Five more. Last one. Nice. Drop the weights. 10 jump squats. See if you can jump a little higher this time. Last one. All right, guys, right into 10 burpees. Here we go. Two more. Nice. One more circuit. Grab a drink. Make sure you're breathing. 15 more seconds. Let your heart rate come down. All right, grab those weights. All right, right leg forward, left leg back. Only 5 reps this time. Arms at 90. Here we go. Nice. Other side. Arms go up. 15. Here we go. Two more. Nice. Weights go down. All right, five jump squats. Here we go. One more. Perfect. Five burpees. Make it your best. Two more. There, circuit one complete. Grab a drink and grab your mat. Get those weights out of the way. Pause this. Hope you're all still with me. All right, so we just got two rounds of our core. Got 30 reps, three exercises, we're repeating twice. So as you're catching your breath, make sure you're still standing, walk around a little bit, keep moving, drink your water. I'm gonna show you the moves. So the first one we have, I think everybody's probably familiar with, is the reverse crunch. So legs go straight in the air, and we're just up 30 times. We don't wanna be swinging, so make sure it's a controlled movement, okay? The next move we're doing is a dead bug, 15 per side. So the arms and the legs are straight into the air. Opposite leg and opposite arm go down. We're doing 15 on one side. Okay, then 15 on the other side. The arm and the leg go down at the same time. And then we're flipping over. We're doing a bird dog. So you're in a plank. I'm gonna do mine from my knees. Opposite arm and opposite leg. Reach out. 15 on one side, 15 on the other. If you really want a challenge, go into a plank on your toes. 15 on each side. Give that a try anyway, but it's pretty tough. All right, just give you a little bit more time to catch your breath and we'll get started. And then we'll cool down. All right, guys, 30 of your first crunches. Hands are by your side, legs go straight up. 30 times, here we go. Thank you. Five more. Last one. All right, 15 the other side. Here we go. Five more. Last one. Nice. One more round, just like that. Grab a drink. Ten more seconds and we'll get into it. All right, guys, on your back. Legs are straight up. 30 reps, here we go. Nice. All right, guys. 15 dips per side. Here we go. All right, 15 other side. cross one leg over, give a slight twist, loosen up the back of it. And other side, and twist. All right, guys, and stand up. Touch the toes and slowly roll up. And give the shoulders a big roll back. And let's just lock the hands behind the back. Stretch out that chest. And one more reach up. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for coming.